Fuji's not being shy today. So for the first day that we've been in the sort of Five Lakes area, it's basically almost crystal clear.
Guys, you have no idea how big this staircase is. We're gonna do it to get an amazing view of that bad boy over there.
Right, ladies and gents, we've just stepped on a Thomas the Tank Engine branded train. Yeah, we're both being big kids right now.
Still going. Guys, we're just having dinner and we've just experienced, well, I've experienced an earthquake for the first time. That was really surreal. I thought I was going dizzy or something. So that was the first time I've ever experienced an earthquake. I suppose it's the first time for everything.
Tonight we've come to the bright lights of Shinjuku. This is probably one of the most iconic images of Tokyo, I guess. That most people think about. It's definitely something I think about when I imagine Tokyo before I came. But take a look for yourselves.
The self, the ego, rather, as a repository of memories, a kind of safety deposit box, or record, or filing cabinet place, where all our experiences are stored. Memory is a dynamic system. It's a repetition of rhythms.
Take the bulb in your right hand. So on our last day, Tokyo and by extension Japan has decided to treat us to the first day of rainy season, basically. I've got until around 5 to do a bit of last minute shopping and sightseeing and stuff. But we're going to be doing it in this wonderful, wonderful weather, which is just great. But hey-o, what can you do? Eric's feeling a little bit ill today, and I'm about to get run over, so let me just get out of the way. Okay guys, Shibuya Crossing by day, even busier than last time. Although not quite as cool, without all the lights on. So it's unfortunately time to say goodbye to Japan, and I'm so disappointed to be leaving this country right now. I can't explain just how much I've loved this place. I've just kind of fallen in love with just, I don't know, the kind of way here is so cool. The people are so friendly, the cities are so modern, but there's also so much history in Japan, and it's just such a amazing place. I'm so glad I came here, and I can't wait to come back hopefully at some point in the future. Guys, I'm on the last leg of my tour, which is the hour and a half on the tube back towards home, and we're picked up by my mum. That's it. I hope you enjoyed the trip.